What the hell is this? Why are you doing stuff? And you're not recording, huh? 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 What do you think you're doing? What do you think you're doing, buddy? Alright, so basically what happened was I was pushing the wall back a bit to make everything even symmetrical. And then I come across a little hole. Now, knowing me, I adventure into the hole. And you'll never guess what I found. First, I found this shit ton of coal. Some redstone. This is what I found so far. Bunch of coal. But I'll show you what I still found on the other side. Now, clearly, it's obvious because I wouldn't be telling you if it wasn't this stuff. All right, so I'm not gonna bother with that. Ready? Dun da 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 da. Diamonds, 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 diamond time. See, I found diamonds, two of them. That was all that was there. And you know what? This really got me in the mood for doing some adventuring. So, basically, what we're gonna do, we're gonna go down to that big mine shaft. And there's a piece of redstone. Go to that big mine shaft we have. And, not mine shaft, the big place I cleared everything out to find the slimes. God damn it. Ugh. I can't get up. Alright. So basically what I'm gonna do now, I'm just gonna close this off. It's basically I just wanted to make this even. You see it's symmetrical now on both sides. Have it this ready. Just do that. Make everything symmetrical. Make it look little. Yeah, I like this. This is a nice little shape. I may need to recreate this. I may need to recreate this soon. Alright, so you see I did that. And quickly, let's go get some XP. Let's get some XP from these guys. Hard. Now maybe I might just take the sides off, because I think I might just take the part off I just put on because of the I forgot the fence gate. Forgot the gate. Just because like oh god, there's four of them. Yeah, I'm gonna go do that. Oh god, I didn't see you. Alright, wait, okay. Whoa, let's go off for a second. Okay, whoa, wait. Oh my god, that's damn. What the hell just happened? Alright, first let's go get our fence case. Second, let's go get our fence gate. Third, let's go put some stuff in our inventory, in the chest. We'll make a new pick. We're gonna go adventure. I can't wait. I'm so excited. We also need the ladders for this up part. We need to fill these sides in. I'll do that right now. Do that. I'll just jump down. Ow! Why is this? Where's the door? What the hell? Why do I have two fences? What the hell? Where'd the door go? Okay, well, that's weird. I'm gonna make like a ladder and stairs. I'm gonna make stairs coming down. Oh my god, my phone is so loud. You hear it? Oh god, that's loud. Sorry about this. Sorry about this, guys and girls. Yeah, that's first, let's go put this fence gate, these fence gates in, and we'll test the plan. We're gonna remove those blocks we just made, just because. Cause why have them? Cause it looked cool. That's why. And you still one shot them. And then hopefully some more mobs will spawn behind these spiders. Hopefully they won't spawn in here. So I get down and they kill me. Yes, they would. Oh, there's a piece of XP. So let's test it out. Ugh. B with a sign. Alright. Just do that when I want to hit them and go get the XP. So that's perfect. That's perfect. Let's do it. Alright. What can we eat? We got some flesh. Oops. Oh wow. Alright. Alright, I see you. We got four. Worst part about these spiders are they disappear. Alright, just wait. Just wait. Oh god. God damn. Okay, alright. Because we have to go bottom. Ready? Just perfect. Just perfect. When they want to come down, they can come down. You guys want to play? We can play. We can play. I'll play. I'm down. I'll play. Just get some damn hunger. Ow. Ow. Oh, wait, wait, wait. Whoa, I have one heart. Have a heart, sorry. Okay, yeah, okay, that's done. That's done. Let's just see if we left any, oh my god, okay, no XP. Okay, let's go, and let's go adventure. I guess that's the way we're gonna be able to get XP's. XP'ings, whoops, sorry. XP, go with some food, go adventure. Go try, maybe try to find some slimes or something. Go and get some diamonds. Diamonds and slimes. You know what happened to my door? You know what must have happened? It's probably a zombie. I took it out. Yeah, I like, we don't even need a... Yeah, look at that, that lands perfectly right here. We don't even need that. Alright, so we're gonna go up, make a new pick, get some food, and we'll be on our way. You know, we'll sleep. No, we won't. We don't need sleep. Wow, I have a lot of cobble. Build all that cobble back up from the spawn, the whole thing we made. Yeah. Let's go harvest this, actually. Harvest the sugar cane to make some more bookshelves, books. Yeah. How much did we get? We missed some over there. Look at that, 38. Oh my god. Oh wow, I almost fell off. Let's go. Take that iron I put into the furnace. And we are going downstairs. Oh, fuck. Whoops. Oh my god, I'm pressing everything wrong. Okay, well, I'm back and I'm going to put diamonds in. Actually, we need three. So. Okay. That. We need the coal. We need to add the coal. Coal train. Put that in. Need that. Mob chest. Boom, a boom. Well, boom, a boom. Oh my god, shut up. Messing me up. Boom. Alright. Boom. Got the redstone. If that's the stone that turns red sometimes. Holy son, oh, shut up, you stupid phone. Sorry about this. It's just that no one picks up the phone in my house. Just kidding, everyone picks it up. I don't, though. 1, 2. We should go cook that iron. We're going to take a full, oh god. We're going to take a full stack of this cobble. Cabble. Alright, yep. Very nice. Now we shall construct. Shaboom, shaboom, shaboom. Whoops. Boom. Alright. I'm gonna take one piece of coal. Coal train. Let's go put this iron in the furnace. I don't know why I haven't moved this yet. Haven't really thought of anything. Oh yeah, alright. Got a little house colony. Alright, oh, we've got food. And we forgot to make... Oh, we're gonna make this into paper. Sorry. Got a little something in my throat. Got a little tickle in my throat. I wonder where I put my armor. Maybe I put it in this chest. Or I lost it. Now, if I lost it, that's no good. You don't want that. Sign. Science. Alright, so we're gonna go enchant our pickaxe. Not this one, of course. Not this one. First, I'll just make this into the paper. I think it's like this? Yeah. Yeah, alright, and that, and. Oh! So close. Now we gotta make these into books. Alright, and there we go. 12 more books. That means we can make 12, no, 4 more bookcases, sorry. Let's go. I'm going to enchant this. I think it's like a glitch for the enchantment or something. I think it's something like this or something. And boom, and then you pause it immediately. You have 500? No. Guess not. Oh, level 5. Efficiency. Damn it! Watch, ready? Ready? Eh. Yep, I just quit Minecraft. And now you see my background again. You see that? So basically now, you just get to retry. Because I don't want efficiency. Efficiency's gay. Oh, I guess I do have it. What the hell? Oh, wait, right? And I think we just do this a little. There we go. Put it. Boom. Back to game. 500 XP, yeah! No, I don't have it. I know I don't have it. Oops. I hope I don't fall. If I fall, I lose everything. Eh. I'm still. I really need to make that 2 wide. It's not an option anymore. Need to. Alrighty. In business now. Here they are. Oh yeah, I accidentally did that. Why do I have fences everywhere? I have a bucket. Safekeeping. Sleep. Can't sleep. Eh. Boom, boom. Alright, let's go get this iron first. I don't know, I felt like if you don't save Minecraft before that happens, then I don't know. Never mind. Don't even listen to my logic. Where did I put this sugar cane? I might have put him in here, no. What the hell? So I'll put it right here. Right there. Alright. Let's make the bookshelves quickly. We'll be on our way. I feel like it's like this. Oh no. Maybe it's like this or something. Something or other. Something like that. I don't know what I just did there. All right. So like I told you, 4 more bookshelves. Oh, yeah. That means we have 11. Oh, yeah. All right, with our new pickaxe. Let's go on say adventure. Put our little shiny armor on. Oh, yeah. Pretty awesome. It's awesome. What am I looking for? Okay, food. Take half. Alright, let's go. Let's do it. Aha, okay, wait. First, need more torches. Definitely more torches. I feel like I have torches here. Here we go. Take half of those. Alright, let's do it. Let's do it, Bobby. You got a friend or son like that. Ricky Bobby, kidding. Bobby Boucher. He's ready. Let's jump down the stairs. See how slow we go. Eh. Okay. So basically, we're going to take this pickaxe until it goes out of business. And basically, what should happen is... wrong way. Why did I say wrong way? This is the place we enter usually. We're not going to. Alright, let's do it. Why am I not on that? Flip. Let's see. Why am I off? Yeah. This is a good place. Let's dig this way so we hear something. Redstone. Perfect. Light up. Stoop. Sorry, something in my throat. What are we at? What level? We are at 6, so that's good. We like that. Let's go up a bit. Let's make a little torchy out. Torch action. I'm surprised how long this... Oh. Right as I was about to say it. It's going pretty fast now. It's going pretty quick. Alright. Now let's go this way a bit. Let's fill in this hole. We don't like tidy. We like tidy. Like to be tidy. I hear some spiders. And hopefully we do not run into our mine. I hear a spider. I definitely hear a spider. I was hoping for like a fortune pickaxe or something. Or like something else. Something other than efficiency. Alright. Let's see. Where did I hear it? Where did I hear this damn spider? I feel like it's up here. I feel it's like right above me. Watch. I'm gonna break open. Nope. We gotta eat. Quick bite to eat. Wish you could know it. I wish I had a mini map or something. Okay, that's annoying me. Right. Alright, let's go up here. Let's go up this way. I hear you. I hear you, spider. I'm coming after you. I hear you. Don't even think I don't. Torch. Redstone. Get some light in here. Come on. Where are you at? Oh, we would break into this damn mine. Okay. There's some spiders. That's a spawner. Okay. A few spiders going. Let's take the spawner out. Alright, we have done it. Okay, that's a bad haul. That is a bad haul. Let's take this mossy cobble. That's nice. We like the mossy cobble. We like the Monster Cobble, and we don't care who knows. I'm shooting hoops to the Super Bowl. Hey, look, we found a spawner. You believe it? It took like 3 seconds. It's bullcrap. Right, we're not coming back here, so it doesn't even matter what we're doing here. Lapis! I've been looking for Lapis for years. Not really, but I have been looking for Lapis. Kind of. Jason's gonna hollow this out and leave it. So this spawner brought us to is a spider spawner. Pretty nice. Very nice. Very nice. Anything else? Any more? Nope. Let's do it. Let's go. Let's just patch this up. You know what? Let's just leave a torch right here. We're broken. Let's get this iron, because you can't have that. You can't have iron stuff places. Alright, let's torch it. And nice time for a. What's it called? Lava up above me. Oh man. It's dripping everywhere. Which way are we gonna go? I'm gonna try and make our way up actually. That'd be pretty cool. You know, let's get a bucket of lava. Bucket of lava. Yeah, it's right above us. Literally right above us. So it's right. Here we go. Here we go. Alright, let's take this out. Yeah. Now we'll put that back here. And we'll go water time. Alright. Heck yeah. That's my rail. Here's some more spiders. Somewhere. Yeah. Go down again. Is that more iron? This is like the iron cave. Or that gold, I'm not even sure. Let's go this way. We're gonna get lost in no. Is that over there? What's that? Torch. Except it's not lit. I hear you, spiders. I hate when torches don't do that. Or, I hate when torches do that, I guess. More iron, oh my god. Wow. We're gonna have iron for life. Okay. And back. That took out dirt pretty fast. It's just hitting me now. Watch, ready? It takes it pretty fast. Alright, I don't like spiders. I'm scared of spiders. Oh, look at that fox. Holy shit. Melancy, it's old shit. Cave spider, cave spider. That's gonna kill me. Shit. No, 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 no. Shoot. Stupid poison. Not the band. I know like one song by them. There would be another spawner. Great. Can't like the spawners. We're not really into the spawner business. Oh god, where? You stupid camper. When we went over this with your friends, you stupid camper. Just camping, just waiting, just camper. It's taking that pretty fast. It's just a lot of damn gravel, I'll tell you that much. This way. And there's some water. The torch is doing it again. Stupid torch. Oh, we've been here before. We've definitely been here before. What's this? This has got to be something. Oh, yeah, I remember this place. Look, it takes out pretty fast. I remember this place, how there's got to be something. Alright, let's go down. Let's go downwards. Let's find a nice spot to go. Right here. Here we go. Let's go down. Go down, 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 down. Ooh. Pushman's out of... Yeah, Pushman Zada. Love that commercial. Great commercial. It was like that fantasy football when the lockout hit. Like, when the lockout ended, sorry. More Lapis. Wow. Getting the lapis jackpot. Any more? Nope. Yeah, it takes out pretty fast. Still, I would rather take it out with this. We gotta find something. Stupid fucking gravel. Just here to piss people off. That's all gravel is. Just here to piss people off. I saw redstone back there, but we got enough, and we don't even do stuff with redstone. And we're bedrock. So let's dig. See if we can find anything. Or hear anything, sorry. You know what? Let's go this way. We just came from this stupid bedrock. Stupid. Good for nothing. Okay, you know what? That's it. I'm done. Going back up. Stupid bedrock. I hate it. Hate it. Redstone, give me some more iron. It's all it's good for. What is it good for? Absolutely nothing. Say it again. And there's nothing over here. Move. Oh my god. This is horrible. Nothing down that way. Nothing. Gotta be something with here. It's gotta be something with this hill. Big flat open land. You know what? No, I got an idea. Whoops. Putting all this back actually. We're gonna set up camp here. Maybe that's what it's been for. Maybe I'm just supposed to set up camp. Yeah, I remember that. I definitely remember this place. How it was just here. Just nothing doing. I do need some, a door. I'm gonna make this my house. Can't get it. Whoops. Yeah, we actually will do that. Damn it. Righty. Well then. We got a little base camp. That's what it's for. Stupid. Let's get some let's go get some of the wood so we can make some make a door or something. Yeah. Door something. No, let's get this wood to make a door. There's iron all over the place. Stupid. There literally is iron all over the place. Let's see, we got a little base camp. Yeah. Do we have six? Yes, we do. We need more than six because we do need a crafting table. That's the one thing I forgot. So you know I like to bring crafting tables. You know that's me. I like that. So, from this base camp, I hear some more lava. So, from this base camp, that means we ought to be close to our entrance from place. Maybe I'll, like, make a chest or something. Why do I keep saying that? Make a chest or something. No, I'll make a chest. I just sound stupid now. Yeah, I like this. Alright. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Set over here. Make this door. You know what's gonna happen though. There's gonna be, you know there's gonna be a, you know there's gonna be a zombie that comes in. Make a little chest, safekeeping. Put the wheat, put the melon seeds. What don't we need? What we don't need. I don't need really the wheat or anything. Or you know what, actually? We'll make this some bread. Like this, yeah. Because we already had bread. We don't... we'll take the cocoa beans, whatever. We don't need fences. We don't really need the rails for now. We don't need the flint for now. Let's see. Alright. Yep, and we'll be back here. Be back. And back this way is our place where we come in, and there's more iron. Oh my. Why? Stop. Too much iron. Too much. Now, like, really, I don't want to be in the scene right here. I want to be, like, more. You know what? Maybe I'll end it here. Maybe I want to be, like, more. The fuck? Oh, it's right here. Yeah. I want to be more in the scene, like, down in the caves, finding diamonds, not skirmishing through places like this. And I can't find the entrance to my house. God damn. Am I a bad Minecraft player or what? I'm right here. Look at that. More lava. Who cares about lava? I care about lava. It's my cousin. What does that even mean? I lost my house. Already. I lost this place already. That was a bad idea. Ugh. Me and my bad decision making. Really is what getting us into this. But this way. Alright, we should be back this way. Back this way! Talk this way. The fuck's this? Oh, it's cobblestone. Oh shit, this is our spawner. Yeah, that's our spawner, alright. And that means it has to be near our damn safekeeping house. We just made it. I feel like an idiot. Probably the worst Minecraft player ever. And we're just here. Let's go back this way. Down there. And we were just here. What am I doing? This is painful to watch. I feel like it's this way. It's so hot in my room right now. Oh my god. Maybe over here. Please. Oh no. I think I'm gonna stop making videos because I'm so bad. There's so many in there. Oh, it's so hot in my room, I'm like sweating. Not really though, but it's so hot, you get the gist. Before. Fucking hey. What the hell is that? Stupid spiderwebs. Get out of my face. Okay, wait. Alright. So, I just saw a chest. Let me up. I thought I just saw a chest. Did I not? Just see a chest. I hate this game so much. Watch, ready? I'm gonna go and... Okay. Finally. Holy shit. Finally. I'm like the worst Minecraft player ever. Okay, well, I'll go ditch some of this cobble and gravel. So we have enough. Full stack. Take a full stack right here. Put this in. That. Stack right there. Alright. Well, we're gonna end it here. Being an idiot. Yes. Eating a pork chop. Yum. See ya.